What them say? You know your boy Grandpa represent the St. Thomas Jerk Christmas people. Whoa, I want your big, I want your seller of Lingual Law, my paper. You're my paper, Professor Nassau so did it, a Wally Artist so did it. St. Thomas Jerk Festival, my people. George Nooks I did it. Professor Nuss I did it. Yo, a whole heap of dancing thing go on, my people. Yo, Sunday, my people. July 28th, 2024, my people. Watch your gate price. You know, gate open at 12 p.m., my people. I want you to sell off. I want you to go mad. St. Thomas Jerk Fest. Wow. And the whole of Grandpa Falls team I go did it. So remember, come out. Sunday, July 20th, my paper. I want you to sell off. St. Thomas Jerk Festival, my paper. Grandpa off with D-Day. I want you to sell off. And the whole of Grandpa Falls crew, I got D-Day. Peace and love and unity. God bless you, God Grandpa can bless you. Wow.
Yeah, man. Grandpa Falls with you now. This is your history, brother. History. My first time here. Yeah, man, a Grandpa Fall. St. Thomas. Yeah, man, come check it out. Just come right on the roundabout. Make a left and come straight up to the high school before you get to Trinityville. And a Grandpa Fall. See, Grandpa, yeah, you know, live and direct. Yeah, man.
Boom! It's gonna be happening for what it's worth. It is the St. Thomas Jerk Fest, yes, on the 28th of July, at a place called the Linval Lawn, Portmorant, St. Thomas. Let me not tell you no man, I'm not talking about jerk, I mean jerk off, I mean jerk, cooking, whatever. And guess who's going to entertain? There, George Nooks, me, Professor Nutt, the hilarious granny, Rosa Dan, and the dancing rebel girl. Now remember, you know, you're gonna have kids rides all day, and you're gonna have all kind of jerk curry goat, jerk patty, jerk whatever. But everything that they're gonna be jerked. And remember, it's the St. Thomas Jerk Fest, the 28th of July at Linval Lawn, Portmorant, St. Thomas. So me want the whole town to come out, come what? Of a jerk afternoon. Oh, jerk. Whatever. Come on. Rugged that. And I know it's not a boogered that.